Creating advanced chatbots doesn't have to be difficult. During this video, we'll go through the main chatbot functionalities. In the main dashboard section, you'll find all your bots, with stats from the past week. Let's see the inside of the recruitment bot. Here is the chatbot builder view. Let's learn more about the structure of a conversation. The user says section relates to a user's actual message. People have different ways of asking for the same thing, so it's worth adding as many phrases as you can think of that are connected with a given topic. Here, for example, we added four common alternatives of questions people ask when looking for job opportunities. When the bot recognizes a message, it triggers a bot response. Bot responses are the chatbot elements visible to a user during a conversation. They are triggered by phrases similar to the ones you added to the user says section. Create bot responses using plain text, buttons, images, or product carousels. Just drag up or down to change the order. Actions are what's going on behind the scenes during a conversation. Use them to navigate and save ongoing conversations, add users to segments, save data to your CRM, and so on. To make our recruitment bot more engaging, let's change how it introduces itself. I'll add a simple GIF. I just drag the image response and add my GIF URL address. Let's save it and then test it with the built-in chat. No need to test the bot on your live site. Test it right here to make sure that everything is working fine. Nice, looks good. Deploy your bot when you decide the scenario is ready. You can then monitor every conversation in real time from the archives. In addition to the original chat, the archives contain which responses and actions were triggered and what attributes the bot collected. Hungry for more data? In the users section, you'll see all the information your bots collected about people they chatted with. From here, export data to CSV files, plus pass it to your CRM and marketing automation software. Browse visitors, filter the list, and see profiles of individual users. Check the location, email address, name, and other collected attributes. You can also monitor your bot performance with reports and find out which stories need improving. See how many users have chatted with your bots. Check which stories are the most popular, and open the heat map to see where your bots are the busiest. Sometimes it's hard to create the perfect chatbot scenario in one go. To help refine scenarios over time, use the chatbot training section. It lets you review unmatched messages and add them directly to your bot stories. And if you're still not feeling ready to create a chatbot from scratch, check out the Academy lessons and improve your bot building skills. See how to build different bot types for lead generation and appointments, and get hints on how to create more advanced chatbot interactions. Make sure you're not reinventing the wheel. The platform comes with ready-to-use chatbot templates. Try them out and easily customize each to exactly fit your needs. Sign up for a free 14-day chatbot trial and see all the features and Academy lessons for yourself.